Hey, Cycloud. Oh, why? Why is it just looping? God damn it. Do a similar thing with Banjo-Tooie. That sounds strange. Walk through this. Unleashes cannon. Oh, don't tell me I have to go all the way back around now. Something to behold. Oh no. Hey, what's up, Flair? The middle. Blow it away. Yeah, I remember Kirby 64 having some problems with that. So slow. Bet that chest has something really good in it, but I'll never get it because I'm not going to backtrack. Whirlwind? Yeah. Is there, holds the Jupiter Stone. Is there not like an item that restores the pit? We'll just walk in circles, I guess. Give me the p. No! I didn't mean to hit the button there! Look, a chest. Just take a look. Bam. Stops regenerating? Oh god. I have no idea, Vix. You guys see there's like Twitch plays real Pokemon and some guy rigged up some like robot arms things to play Pokemon on an actual Game Boy? Silly. Things are like color coded. Yeah, I'd think the hype would be gone too, but I can see a lot of people sticking around. For more. Dude, I'm level 11. That's like halfway done the game. If this game is as long as the last one. Which it probably isn't, but... going on here. Am I stupid? There's no way to get anywhere with these. Unless these ones in the middle go up. Yeah, those have to go up or something. Need like the anti-pound. Growth? Is that the anti-pound? Yeah, that doesn't make sense. I got it. You pound these and the other ones go up, right? Yeah. Like that. Are we gonna be like that, hey?